Ah, good enough. I don't know. One, go.
Thank you. First of all, I want to thank everybody here, Blues Garage, for treating us so kind, as they always do. What a great place to play. I'm just very grateful to be back here to play for you again this evening. And I want to thank Henry for everything. Thank you, buddy. Thank you for doing the sound, taking such good care of us. Thank you very much. One more time, can we get a round of applause for Mina and her wonderful band? Yes, indeed. All right. Starting over here on keyboards, please say goodnight to the fantastic man you see before you, Mr. Brent Leeper, ladies and gentlemen. Santa Fe, New Mexico. He's a New Mexican. New Mexican, as opposed to an old guy. You like that one, huh? It's pretty good. Made it up myself. On bass, please say goodnight to the lovely man about town, Mr. Nate Brown. Shy, mysterious man that he is, but absolutely wonderfully talented man. Please say goodnight, Mr. Renee Beavers!
Oh, God.
Confuse the boss, that's what they do. They have fun back there. Yours truly, Coco Montoya. Very honored to play for you this evening, and I thank you so much for a great time. It's always an honor to play. I'm always grateful to be on stage to play. You have made a wonderful night for me. Thank you so very, very much. Yeah. And we'll see you again soon, if you know what I mean. We love you. That's right. We thank you so much. Till the next time, take care of yourselves.